Hello, let's see. Okay, there we go. I need to see what he says. Just commenting a video sent me. Anyways, welcome back to another Dark Souls stream. See this. Okay. Oh, hello. I forgot about this rat. It's a big one, isn't he? It's easy to kill, just attacking through the cage here. Come on. Ah, it's too far away now. He got scared. Anyways, yeah. am I being invaded? No, I'm being invaded if my white soapstone goes dark like it just did. Then I get invaded. So just gonna keep it there. And I might also be... what's it called? Summoned to assist someone in the real world with this area. It might happen. Yeah. So... Let's see, sorry, just something caught my attention. What to say about to say? I decided not to go to the catacombs after all. I'm gonna do that after we've been down here. Ah, you silly bugger, you. I forgot about that one. Yeah, so that way I don't have to run to the catacombs and back here again. It's just gonna, it's a time waste. Come on. There you go. Ooh, no, 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 no. Stop. You don't have to attack me. Sewer chamber key. Sewers is a bloody maze. Not down there just yet. I need to pay attention, otherwise I'll just fall down. I think here? No? Foggate here. I don't remember this one. Okay. Why? Why did he disappear? I don't know. Oh, it's this guy. Guys, there we go. I believe if you do not kill him, he's gonna interfere with the boss battle. Yeah, I believe that. It's okay, because... Stop attacking me. Thank you. Yeah, I think the magician is gonna stand here and aid the boss down in this room if we don't deal with him. Could be mistaken. Ah, I just noticed the boxes. And I remember there was... rat's hair. Not this time though, nope. Like, there are rats bursting out of those crates, there might be more here. No, just to keep you on your toes. Let's see, fix the camera. There you go, should be center now. Yeah, gotta love this place. Why does every single game have to contain a sewer? Are you gonna jump down? Nah. Wow! I actually reached him! I did not expect that. One more. There you go. I believe... No, it's safe. It's safe to go here. Yeah. Where am I? Oh, big rat. Ho ho. Okay. I'm That's the first time I died to this bloody rat. Okay then. That I have no excuse to my performance there. None at all. I thought he would die to one swing. I really did. Bloody rat. There you go. Wait a minute. I did get a key. Does that open this door or do I have to go from the other side? Other side. Yeah, that's a shortcut down to the boss. Let's just retrace our steps then. I'll just ignore the rats. Hope they ignore me as well. And no, oh shit. Down here. Not going to go directly to right at the first intersection that's down there, simply because I have to make a jump and I'll probably die. Magician is gone. Should get all of them? Wait, what? How did this guy survive? I did hit him, I'm quite certain of that. Yet he survived. He must have been a special rat. This way. Yeah, are you gonna fall down? No? Okay, I'm not gonna fall in for that one again. Only one time am I falling for that trick. Sweet. Where's my souls? There they are. Ouch. Aren't you know what? Fuck this thing. Why are you still alive? There we go. Easy. Humanity. Yay. I always wanted more humanities. Well, I believe I need 30 of them for a certain faction. So I try not to lose too many of them as I go. I don't remember if I survived that one. I believe I do, but there's still some places to explore. Where's down here? Was it down here? It was not down there. Fuck. Oh, this is bad. This is kind of bad. Okay. A level slow. I have what? Where is it? I have. What did I get? Some kind of eye. That's not a key item, is it? No. It must be here. Where is it? Eye of Death. Online play item. Lure Phantoms. Okay. Covenanter can use it. Okay, so I guess you have to be human. And that'll force people to my world. Yeah, I'm never gonna use it. I'm not a PvP-er. If I want to play a PvP game, I'll just play Call of Duty. Yeah, the reason why these guys are so dangerous is because of their breath. It could petrify you. And that'll kill you. And yeah, petrification. Not the best way to go. I believe this is. I fell down? No? I dislike this place a lot. Spinning it! Oh crap. This is not good. Petrification. At least they're easy to kill. That's not a problem. Problem is a bloody breath if they catch you off guard. Okay. Let's see. Yes. I'm not sure if I'm actually going the right way or not. I think I am. But I don't know. Something tore those apart. Could be the big rat that we fought a little bit earlier, but I don't see how he escaped the sewers. Whoa! I just flung his body around. I love it. Wait a minute. Could there be something here? No, hidden wall. Hidden wall. Hidden doorway. Don't see how my people would hide a wall. Nothing bursting out of those crates? How about this one? No? I'll burst into them. No. Okay, good. Dead? Yeah, he's dead. Aha! So I'm down here. Up there is where the big rat was. So I'm just gonna quickly walk up here, open the door, then we'll go and deal with the boss. I might come back here some other time and just scurry through the place to get whatever item I've skipped up until now. Yeah, I think I'll do that. What does this say? Merchant ahead. Yes, it is. He's right there. Hello. Purchase. Let's see. Anything here I want? Well, I want his helm. That's cool looking. And I believe he sells item and new kind of armor as we kill different bosses. Yeah, I'm certain of that. Can I open this? No, it's open from the other side. Takes me down to Blight Town. Should I? Wait, am I human? Nope, I'm undead. Hollowed. Undead I am, even though I look human. I'm in my hollowed form at the moment. Was actually hoping to summon someone. I guess not. Seeming as I need to be at a bonfire to gain humanity. Or turn human form. Is there any item here? I don't think so. No, okay. Let's go and kill ourselves a dragon. A gaping dragon. And then there's a long way back again. Is there a significance to killing him? Or is it just an offshore boss fight? I don't remember. Guess I'll find out once he's dead. See his loot. Yeah. You gonna run? Yeah, there he goes. Come on. Good. One more. Cool. Tail is gone. That'll make the fight a little bit easier. Ah, the lag is lagging like hell for me right now. Probably because of the way I'm re streaming this. Ho. Try and get around him. One more attack and then I need to get away from him. Wait. Shit. Okay, come on. Are you kidding me? Seriously? Can I just heal up? I didn't know that him just walking would damage me, and I did it again! Seriously, stop it! I didn't know that. Okay, it's only his feet in the front that does it. Okay. Why am I using the shield? I forgot to change shield. I'm gonna do it the next time he goes for a run. Next time he sprints. Then I'm gonna change shield. Tail swipe. It doesn't work, mister. You don't have a tail. Not sure what he was trying to accomplish with that. Maybe it was his tail? I believe it was a tail. I don't want to be in front. Okay, shield switched. Oh crap. No, 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 no. Yeah, the shield will increase my stamina regeneration. It will be really useful right now. Jump attack. And I missed. Seriously? And again. Stupid dragon. And he should be dead now. And there we go. Prey slaughtered. Blighttown key. That's what I get for him. That actually made this boss fight an optional fight since I started with the master key. I didn't need the Blighttown key. Yeah. Go figure. Well, that is why I started with as a thief to get the n no, it wasn't a thief. It was a ba I believe it was the bandit class I chose, not the thief. Yes, just to, so I could get the master key. Not I could go to Blight. No, I'm not going to Blighttown yet. Now I'm gonna go to the catacombs. Was it not open from this side or was it locked? I think it was the ladder. Or that one. Yeah, but I'm not going to Blighttown just yet. You're going to the catacombs. I'm gonna access Blighttown from Firelink. Is it Firelink it's called the first location? The hub area, I think it's Firelink Shrine or something like that. Yes. But I also need to go and pay my visits to, you know, yeah, just sit down and level up. I need to pay my visits to the blacksmith. Do I need, wait, do I need, yeah, I need to do that. I need to reinforce my weapon and I can't do that at the bonfire. Level up. Yeah, I wasted so many levels on attunement. Didn't mean to do that. No. I was like, health at the top, and below that is usually stamina or endurance, but not this time. Stop poking me with that fire of yours. So let's just run all the way back again. It'll take a little while. And I need to go through this. Oh, I miss the teleportation, fast traveling bonfire from the second game. I really do miss that. Oh, I forgot about him. If I'm not mistaken, he is going to invade my world when I'm in Blighttown or below Blighttown. Yeah. Oh shit. Just kill the dogs. Fucking mutt. Die. Thank you. And him as well. He's traveling. Is the butcher dead? He doesn't respawn. Okay. Fine, doggy, I won't kill you. If you pressure your life that much. Okay, just gonna push my way. Through all of this, it might be a really stupid idea because they're all gonna follow me up. Where was I going? Blacksmith. Right. And I believe the fastest way to the blacksmith is this way. Up here through the shortcut toward the Firelink Shrine, and then I take the elevator up to the cathedral. Yes, what the bloody hell was that? Just a moment. Sorry about that. I just heard some noises. There were two castles I just fighting, and my dog was limping. I don't know what that was, but he seemed okay. Should I? Yeah. Need to start gathering. Those masses for my journey to Blighttown once I get out of the catacombs. Now I know I don't have to go to the catacombs just yet. I can always do that once I'm going for Nido. That is usually how people do it. But I want to deal with the boss down there before I get too high of a level, because then he's just a simple pushover. Yes. Let's see, let's sit down over here. Sit? Are you serious? Do I have to kill these guys? How about now? No? Are you going away? You better. Okay, for some reason I'm not allowed to use the bonfire. That's Fine. You there, you have to die now. Now. There you go. Leave. Let's see if they're there. I'm waiting for some NPCs to spawn, and I believe they spawned. Yeah, once I kill the Capra demon.
You are undead as well, and we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission, and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us. Did I not explain the urgency of our task? Who are you so uncouth as to lack such judgment? By the looks of you, I should think...
Come on, speak to me.
Did I... Who are you?
Okay.
What have we here? You look awfully raggedy. Times are grim. At least don't you dare meet my lady like that. You would scare her off for good.
How about you? Nothing.
It is, I can't very well about.
Anything else? How about you?
Oh, hello. My guests have finally arrived. I will be departing with them. So, it was a pleasure.
There must have something to say. See, talk.
An undead mission? Regrettably, I can't. But you are my pupil.
Yeah, if I pay him 3,700 souls, he will tell me what the mission is.
I'm afraid that... Come again.
So let's see. Let's see. I haven't actually heard him say speak of it before, so I'm gonna see if I have enough souls. I don't have enough souls.
Oh,
and
miracles, I presume.
Damn it. I could use. Okay, let's see. Wait a minute, I might get enough here. And there we go. Sweet. Now let's speak to him.
Oh.
Talk.
Leia is the youngest daughter of the good house of Thurland. But I'm not sure what to make of them. I'm afraid they may be a bad influence. Leia is the youngest.
Oh, are you serious? I can't do it now? Oh.
Come again.
If I do now, I'll ask him. I was really hoping that he would, well, give us the option to learn of their voyage. And I spoke to him a second time. That's just stupid that we're not given the option to pay him the price once they have the required souls, and even without leaving the area. I need to remove you. Well, that leaves me with some more souls at least. Try jumping, blacksmith ahead. Yes. I need this blacksmith to enchant my claymore with divine powers so that I can vanquish the evils down in the catacombs. Yeah, going for the safe approach. Otherwise, I could rush through the skeletons and deal with the necromancer. Then deal with the entourage of skeletons coming behind me. Sure.
Magnificent. You won't be disappointed. I can hardly wait to get started.
Let's see now. Rainforce weapon. Modify equipment it is. Ah, it needs to be level 5. Purchase items. I believe I need... ooh, that was so... That was almost wrong. Yeah, I need one more Titanite shard. modify. Reinforce first. Claymore. Modify. Divine's Claymore. Yes. Good. Now then, let's make our way to the catacombs. The boss down there is an interesting one. Ooh, no, we're not going to sense fortress just yet. Wait a minute. I'm gonna go talk to the NPC over there. I think I need to do that to unlock some other dialogues at a later point. Hello.
I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegmeier of Katarina. Quite honestly, I run flat up against a wall, or a gate, I should say. The thing just won't budge, no matter how long I wait. And oh, but I waited. So here I sit, in quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak.
Now you might think him a fat man because of the armor. It's practical having it like that. It makes it easier to deflect blows from weapons such as swords and, well, any kind of weapon basically. And it gives them a little bit of room inside as well too. So once if an axe should get through the armor, it still needs to go quite a way to hit flesh. So it is a practical armor when it comes to combat, but movement, I don't know. Mythbuster should look into that, yeah. Oh shit. That would be funny, seeing the Katarina armor in on Mythbusters. Or in the, it might even be there. I don't know, never watched. Well, I watched a couple of Mythbusters episodes. Not my thing. Just gonna try and make the jump again. Nope! God damn it, I jerked it to the left, right, just as I jumped. It doesn't matter, I'm not going up there just yet anyways. And before we make our way down to the tomb, gonna go get my health back up for once, and we're also gonna talk to a Lautrec. What thing about Lautrec? I believe he. Oh, hello.
Well, I see you made it out. Yeah, I made it out safely too. I have my pyromancer's blade swarm, so I can use a bit of care. Oh yeah. By the way, I can share the spells with you. I'll be pleased to help. Unless you find the magic's unsavory.
Yeah.
Oh really? But I
also yes to buy magic.
Oh hello. Oh really?
Are you okay, I need to pay attention.
Oh hello. I'm pleased to see I'll be pleased.
Yes, I changed my heart. What does it cost to do this? 500 souls. What does it purchase? Let's see. I'm not even
pyromancy is the art of cast produce flame, then
I've tried to be a caster in both this and a second game. No. It doesn't suit me. Oh, he's gone. And she's still alive. Oops. Should I say that? Where is he off to? Hmm. Thought he would be here. Well, well. Nothing I can do about that. Let's try the wait, I went past it, didn't I? Divine Claymore. It's a little bit lighter. It's a, I think it's a broadsword instead of a two-handed weapon. Not really know. Anyways, it is an important weapon if as well, because if you want I believe if you combine Claymore with the Last Boss's Soul, you get the King's Sword or something like that. You die now. Yeah. Not as powerful as said. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna use Swayhander. Just need to find it. There we go. Gonna grab the rest of the items down here as well. Oh, still alive. Oh, he got hit by the shockwave. That I caused with the weapon. Large Soul of a Lost Undead. There's another one here. As well as a couple of fiends. Just gonna leave them for now. Oh, okay. God, I forgot about that one. This time I can get up here. Good. Down to the catacombs to go. Seriously? No. We're going down through the catacombs to die. There you go. Stay dead. Now is the time. I really should clean up my inventory. Yeah, this is it's no fun. I need to go buy the toolbox next time I'm on the surface. Hey, here it goes. He did die to me, did he? No, he did not. Damn it. He died to the explosion by the fiend, or the floating skulls, and thus, the spell was not broken. There we go. Once you get the experience, you know they're dead. Otherwise, you're screwed. And there you go. Another one. No, he's alone up here, but there should be a couple more down here. Okay, the lag. Stop lagging. I don't like it. It could very well be the mods I'm using. I'm using quite a few mods this time around. So that might be the reason why it's a little bit laggy from time to time. Or it could also be the way I'm streaming this. I'm using monitor capture instead of game capture, because this game, OBS does not like this game. Why are you kicking? Okay, just wait for them to come to me. Okay, good. Jump attack. Shield block. And come on. There you go. Now let's go down and kill the necromancer. Oh, I would like to use my Swayhander right now. But we can't all have that luxury, can we? Yeah, I'm gonna sit down. Just in case I die, I don't want to make the whole bloody run again. Thankfully, the necromancers don't respawn. I prefer this place over the sewers. I believe I can run away from them. Come on. Let's see. Hopefully that's true. Will he bother me? I hope not. Stand still. Oh yeah, you see, if you see, you see the weapon he has, that can be used as a lantern and is really useful down in the deeper depths of the world below the catacombs. There's this dark, you can't see anything. Okay, he is the one that's gonna revive these skeletons, unless you have a divine blade, such as I. Oh, oh, oh. I think, yeah, he fell down. Sweet. Oh, this, this one does, wait, what? Ah, okay. I thought the jumping attack was the stabbing animation, but I was mistaken. Okay, yeah, those spikes are there, so he can't roll down. Oh, okay. Okay, no. Need to kill you quickly. You dead? He's dead. Gonna ignore him up there. Are you gonna come? Hey, jump attack. And there's the other guy. Keep just going the same routine every time and they'll die. I remember the first time I came down here. Like, why are they not dying? What am I doing wrong? Everything's killing me. But then I learned what you had to do. And I think, yeah, I went down here without a holy blade. Divine weapon, not a holy blade. A divine weapon is what it is. Divine does not mean holy. Did something roll past me? Yes. You dead? Yeah, you dead. A lucerne? Is that how it's pronounced? Lucerne? Not quite sure. I don't know. These skeletons. Would these skeletons have been revived by the necromancers necromancer downstairs, or is there one up here? Okay, it would have. Yeah, it was the one downstairs. So it wouldn't have been a problem actually using the Zweihänder here. Well, I'm not taking any chances until I'm done with this place. Then I'll probably change, not change a weapon, I'm gonna re-enchant it to something else. Okay, shooting, let's get the item. That's where, yeah, this is, wait, oh, he jumped down. These things. Come on. I don't think you can actually shoot them. I'm trying though. Nope. It went straight through his skull. Ouch. Now I knew about that trap. I knew about it. I just didn't think it would hit me from there. Man. Okay. Now these skeletons can be a real pain in the arse if you don't have either a divine weapon. Oh crap. Or magic slash bow. Let's see. Let's just kill him from here. You know, this guy would revive them. Let's just hit him as well. See if he jumps up. Yeah. Thought so. Cool. Just gonna ignore the necromancer for now, as he's not any danger to me where he's standing. Yeah, there's no one else here. Man, let's get this. Soul of a proud knight. Well, he's not so proud now, is he? Proud and dead. Ah, fudge. Bloody traps. Hate them. You there. You gonna start chunking fireballs at me now? Oh, okay. The game just froze. Okay, that was a little bit too close for comfort. Where does this take... I don't remember exactly where this is taking me, but I know I don't need the item. I believe it's a spell. At the end. Oh! Bug! I actually did not see him. That's a good haul, if nothing else. Okay, so it was worth it. And the item up here, I think it's a pyromancy spell or something like that. A hex. Alright, need to fold once more. Wait, what? Did I just accidentally run past the spell? I might have. I am quite certain that there is a spell in there. And there's the lag again. It just lags at that specific area. I could jump down here. You know what? Yes, I am gonna do that. I hope it's... Please don't die. Okay, good. It's a simple reason why I did that. Just so I can get in here and activate a bonfire. Okay, good. Get my health back up. I think I found that bonfire the third time I went through the game. I had no inkling idea that there was something there. Gotta go in here first. And there's the lag again. I believe, yeah, it must be the mods I'm using. I believe that's a shortcut I can use. Wait, what? Are you kidding me? I can't go back there. Oh. I forgot that there was a lever inside. Well, shugs. Nothing I can do about that now. How do I get out of this place? Oh my god. Have I done something extremely stupid now? I hope not. I don't know of any other way out of here. Let's go down there and check that one out. That might actually take me back inside. To the other side of the door. Just hope I can make it. Okay. Yay! Okay. Raining skeletons, apparently. Uh-huh. And that's where the great safe is. Will I fall down? Yes, I will. Game, can you please stop lagging? Oh my god. This is so annoying. Stop it. I should actually go back and get some items. Yeah, I need to do that. It should blow up. Are you serious right now? Stop it. Uh-oh. Oh shit. Okay, this is not good. This is somewhat bad. Just keep cool. Wait, what? Did I never hit him? Apparently not. And one more stab. One more. Damn it. Yeah, just put back that skull of yours back on your spine. I didn't know there was one there. He must have gotten stuck or something. Hi. Ouch. Ah, something's brushing my leg. I think it's a cable. No, I'm not gonna kill myself. I'm gonna go upstairs this way and try and get into the room that's locked, and then yeah, that'll take me off there. You know what? I can actually gonna check out this place first, and then I'll use the bonfire to get my health and whatnot back before we continue down. You know, that's a last bonfire before the boss. And there's quite a few enemies between me and the boss. Okay, this is not good. Jump attack. Ooh, heal. Ah, balls. I really hate that guy. Stop shooting at me. I don't like it. Big guy. I think I shouldn't. What was that second? Rubble. Why did it fall twice? I think that was a bug. I think that rubble should be falling as he's come through the roof. Yes, that's what should happen. Weird. Lots of bugs recently. Lags, and now this untimely whatnot. I'm not really sure what we're looking for. And where's the necromancer? He should be up here, actually. No, a little bit farther. Where are you? There you are. I would love to have that weapon of yours. You know what? Let's retreat a little bit. Jumping. Yes, he did. Fuck. I'm using my last flask now. That's bad. Well, good thing I don't have to fight all of these again. I can just use a shortcut. There you go. This is where the spell is. I knew there was a spell, I just misplaced it. Oh, I'm looking forward to Dark Souls 3 now. I saw the intro that was released a couple of days ago. And yeah, just listening to that woman's voice. Like, she is the same woman that's been in all the... What was that? I got an Essence Flask from that, apparently. Anyways, it's the same woman that... What is that? Let me try again. It's the same woman that has been the introduction voice in all the games. What is that? Why am I gaining Essence Flasks? I have no idea why I am getting Essence Flasks right now. Huh. Well, I'm not complaining. It's not that. Just that I was not prepared to get Essence Flasks out of nowhere. Yeah, let's go up here, use some souls, and level up, and continue on. Okay, they're all there. Well, if I should die, at least I'm dying next to the bonfire. There you go. Silly bugger. 1,000, and this gives me 2.5? 3,000. No, that's total. I got 2,000 from it, I think. Okay. Wait a minute. If I do that, I'm gonna get invaded. I need to do it though. Reverse hollowing. If I get invaded, I'm gonna get so pissed off. Okay. And now we kindle it. That should give me more Essence Frost on this specific bonfire. Yeah, 10. And I think 10 is the maximum at the moment. Yeah. I just walked right onto that. Gonna have a white soapstone at the ready in case I get invaded. Then I'll know. Because then it'll turn gray and then I have to change weapon. And then I'll have to fight my opponent with Zweihander and I'll probably lose. And then I'll get mad and curse the game for having a faulty online system. Let's see, open. Well, now I know what that opens. Whew. I didn't know that. I always wondered what that specific lever opens, and now I know. I could jump down there and get that item. Should I try? I mean, it will make it much easier to get to the next boss fight, and I need to go down there anyways to unlock the smithy that's down there. I'm back here again. So I guess I could try. You know, no. I think I'll try when we're going for Nido. I kinda want to do it now though. Not going that way. I gotta give it one shot. I am. Only one. I should actually just look up on the interwebs where exactly I need to drop down from. I need this. Oh no, you don't. I can't use Zweihänder on these guys because their necromancer is still alive. He is further down the stairs, I believe, just at the bottom. Let's take a look. In the next room? No. Okay. I hate this fall. I only have to do it once though. Is it here? I believe it's here. And I missed. Fuck. See. Where's the Zweihänder? There you are. Now, I believe I've killed all the necromancers. That's in this area, so it shouldn't be a problem anymore using my two-hander. It's basically called a two-hander in German. I want my souls back. It's so much faster killing them with this weapon. Okay, bye bye. Wait a minute. There's my souls. Ah, it's at the bottom of the stairs. Right, I forgot. That's where they land or appear. Is it below me? I think it's right there. Yes. Oh, fuck! Oh! Well, I didn't get the item. I hope it wasn't important. It probably was. I'll have to come back for that. I did skip a couple of items now when I jumped down here. I'll go get them when we're going to Nido. I really hate his voice. It sounds so poor. Bad, it's really bad quality. It's like there's lots of white noise in his voice. Repair equipment first. I also want to purchase something from you. The armor smith. Wait. I have it already. Oh. How many of these do I have? I have 9 of those. Cool. I'm not needing those yet. Modify. You can't do it much, really. Reinforce. Can I do anything? Not to my favorite weapons, at least. I feel I should buy something with my souls, actually, before I die, so I might as well purchase items, yes. Armor smith box, yes. Wooden arrow, standard arrow. Standard bolt. Yeah, I'll buy those. I should actually have upgraded my bow as well. I'll do that some other time, I suppose. Let's make a run. Pinwheels! These guys are really dangerous. Okay. Come on. There you go. Some free souls. Yeah, well, if one of them hits you and pin you to a corner, you're screwed. They just tear you apart. What kind of magic is this guy? I don't recall. Anyways, we're gonna use the Gross Crest Shield. do I have any kind of ring I can use? No, this is actually all I can. Hey, it'll do. There's no need to dilly-dally. Dilly-dally, shilly-shally. You can get one of those masks when he dies. When they die, the three of them. Pinwheel. Yeah, thought so. Oh, that's the one. Okay, that's not good. So many of them. You need to actually be somewhat quick about this. Otherwise, you're gonna get overrun by pinwheels. I think this is actually the longest I've taken to dispose of this guy. And I no longer know which one it is. Holy crap, there's a lot of them. Okay. Him. One more hit should do it. Well, that was easy. By right of kindling, you may now kindle beyond the normal limit. What do I get? Mask of the Child. I don't think I had that before. Once the three masks of the Pinwheel, the necromancer who stole the power of the Gravelord and reigns over the catacombs. This mask belongs to a naive child. Slightly raises stamina recover speed. So, yeah, that combined with the shield I'm currently using is good. Oh, please tell me I have the lantern. Lantern? I don't have a bloody lantern. That's bad. Okay, so the rite of kindling, I can now I think I can get 15 Estus flask from one bonfire. A bonfire, not one, but a. No, I'm not going down there. I need the lantern. And this will take me back to the top. I could use the homeward bone. I believe there's an item over here. No. But I want to get the rest of the items downstairs as well. I'm gonna do that. And here we have a little bit of lag because it is loading the area. I believe that's why it's lagging. I did kill a couple of the pinwheels. I believe that's what they called these things. And there's one of those that was following me. You can see it on his health. That's four of them dead. I believe there's a couple more. Yeah, a couple more. There is a bug in the terrain down here, which which can glitch the pinwheels out of the world if you get them stuck in a corner. They just fall through. Not good. Oh crap, is he still alive? No, he's dead. I know you want to do it. There you go. You dead? Yes. Always wait for the souls to count. It's like when you're fighting NPCs in a single player shooting game. If you're not sure if they're dead, just wait for them to drop their weapon. Then they're usually dead. I'm not sure if that's how it goes in other games. Ah, fuck him. Like, Chivalry. Are you stuck? He looks stuck. He is actually part of a trap, I think. Yeah, the room up there with the item. You can drop down into that room. Oh, fuck. And there he will be standing. I forgot to change shield. I hate this guy so much. He's gonna be a real problem, I think. Okay, no. Just wait for him to attack. To leave himself open. Like that. And now he should die. Light titanite chunk. Wait a minute. Ah, right. It's not that often I come this way. Usually I come from this place towards Pinwheel, not back again. Shit, I need to change weapon quickly. Divine. Divine, where is it? There it is. That guy. Yeah. Ah, crap. You know what? No. I don't need to use a divine weapon against him. I thought he would stay back. And I'm also gonna change shield. Gonna read on the pinwheel one once he's dead. Fudge, he didn't drop it either. I was really counting on him to dropping the lantern. Weapon type, great shield, attack type, strike, giant wooden wheel, encircled by spikes. Half pelted to a strange skeleton. And physical, 90%. Yeah, let's go up. Actually, I need to go back down. I was going to upgrade my bow, which will be quite useful right now, because there is a what is it, a Titanite demon up that ladder, which I want to kill. So upgrading my bow will be most useful. Let's see if he has any other bows available. No, he doesn't sell any weapon, but I still need to purchase some Titanite shards. 8, I think I need. Reinforce. I'll probably change this some other time. Oh, I need a 9. I thought it was 8. Isn't it 8 in the second game? Could be mistaken, of course. There you go. Purchase, how many arrows do we have? 71. Standard bolt, 226. Yeah, that should be enough. And since I'm already here, I think I'm gonna drop down and get the rest of the items, then use a homeward bone to get back upstairs. And then I think I might take a break. My throat is starting to hurt. Oh, that's good. Ah, there you are. I was wondering where you two had gone. These guys should... Yeah, they die. They were bound to the necromancer downstairs. Ah, he's gonna get me. No matter. Let's fall down. This is where the great knight would be if he had not followed me downstairs, which I find really weird that he did. Huh. Well, I'm not complaining, just, yeah. Also, if you come this route and you need to disperse with the pinwheels rather quickly, lure them right here into this. No, wait a minute. I think it's... Yeah, it's in here, and he should fall through the world. Saved me a couple of times. And a good laugh as well, the first few hundred times it happens. Not 100. I haven't been playing this game so much. Only... let's see. I've killed the last boss twice. One in New Game and one in New Game Plus. And I also did... the DLCs in New Game as well. And the third time, I stopped playing because there was some other games coming out. Yeah, I believe that. And now this is the fourth time. Wait a minute. Ah, stand. Fuck. I misread. I thought I learned bold, and I was thinking about what's it called? Not screw him. I'll come back to him later. I read bolt, and I was thinking lightning bolt, like lightning arrows. Boy, was I mistaken. And let's just have that lag for a moment. Yeah, there it is. Just where I left it. There we go. Blow up. Oh my god. That fudging lag. Now where is it? Right, I think it's right here. I dropped down. Uh-oh. I'll kill you. Let's see. I think it's here. If they could just leave me alone, that would be much appreciated. Okay, again, I believe it's here. Yes. Good. Lord, so... Are you serious? Should be more. Yeah, there it is. This is a little bit trickier, actually. Okay, made it. And now let's just get the bloody hell out of here. Homeward bone, use it. Yes. But it's still a bloody long travel, though. Wait a minute. You can't travel through bonfires from... Yeah, I know. I remember. The bonfire beneath Firelink Shrine. That one allows you to fast travel other places, since that's the only way out. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I believe that's the... And that should allow you to fast travel. I'm not gonna rush out of here. I'm not taking that chance. Scimitar. But there's also that item down there, though, that I haven't picked up yet. I might do that some other time. I might do that off screen when I'm walking down towards the area where we killed the boss. Yeah. Oh, you weren't gonna jump down. That's not a good miss. That's kind of bad. Okay. A little bit annoying that there's no quicker way out of here. I really miss the fast traveling bonfires. I really do. But nothing I can do about it. Yeah, like I said, there were three masks you could get from the boss. We got the child's mask. I think the father's mask gives you, allows you to carry a heavier armor. But I don't see the reason, because it is considered an extremely light armor. And that light armor combined with other heavy armor, it feels like it's a waste to me. Yeah, the mothers, I honestly don't remember. Actually, I think that's the one I never had. Yeah. Oh. No, go away. Let's just run the hell out of here. Oh, can you let me pass? He's not letting me pass. Okay. That was too damn close. Let's get out of here. Haha. Okay, so we're done in the catacombs. We're done in the sewers. The only place left for me to go is Blight Town. Oh, I hate this place. No one likes Blight Town. Okay, you know what? No. I'm not gonna risk it. I'm not gonna risk dying here. I'm kinda stuck. God damn it. God. No! Stop using that sentence! Fuck me! Ah! Why did I have to chance fate? What's that saying? The name of the child in Interstellar, the girl that he leaves behind. What's his face again? I don't remember what it's called, but it translates to anything that can go wrong will go wrong. Something law. I had it on the tip of my tongue there for a moment. Why can't I remember? Why am I doing this? Oh. Why am I being so stupid? Okay. Made it. I can breathe out now. I have it on the tip of my tongue, the name. Something Merck's Law. Anything that can go... Everything that can go wrong will go wrong. Or something like that. No, I'm done trying to remember. I just can't from the... I just can't remember the name. And you need to stop pestering me. You dead? Yes. Any more? No, that's the last one. Okay. I keep thinking about the name. I need to Google it. Everything that can go wrong. Murphy's Law. That's the one. I kept thinking about Mercury for some reason. It is close though. Mercury and Murphy. It's somewhat the same, but still, it's not. Let me get those. Ah, Firelink Shrine. It looks so good with mods. This place without mods. Ugh, don't want to think about it. No. The band of ragged misfits should be gone as well. He's back.
Oh, you again? Me? I've become separated from my lady. I've scoured near and far, but no sight of her. Where could she have gone?
Ah, fudge.
Your Highness, where have you gone? I am entirely to blame for this. Oh, woe is me. I am unworthy, deathly so. Oh.
Yeah, not gonna buy that. His story is not yet over, nor is Milady. No, she's further down in the cave, down in the darkness.
Restoring your humanity? Well, there are a few ways to collect it bit by bit and the coveted.
Is he back? No. She's still alive. What's he doing? Is he gonna... What is he... Oh. He was fighting the knight. Yeah. I've never actually tried to do that out here. Level up. Strength. I need more strength. But I also need more health. So let's gonna do that. Yes, and I'm gonna end it here. So yeah, goodbye. See you next time.